Here comes the pride fighter.
And a woman who is all about the power. Well, if you look up power hungry in the dictionary, I'm pretty sure you'll see Sonya Deville's picture.
All you need to know, Byron, is Sonya is here to take what she deserves and take it forcefully. She's a powerful striker with a very extensive mixed martial arts background.
Yeah, Sonya Deville never pulls her punches, but does like to pull strings behind the scenes.
Not been a recipe for success for her at times, though. Here comes the double champion,
the woman with all the gold.
A look of confidence on her face.
Rightfully earned as a double champ.
But now she has two women's divisions gunning for her gold.
Yeah, but this superstar is more than up to the challenge.
The women's division has never been this competitive, and somehow she's been able to amass multiple titles.
And we are truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. That is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya Deville. And her opponent from New York, she is the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
As you can see tonight, this is all about hashtag women's title.
Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Boy, what a kick. Ooh.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
The challenger's looking shaken. Left into a German.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
No way.
Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
And a slam. Corey, what's a sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Attacks do a lot more than just wear you down. They get to you mentally as well. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
Authority has been established right now.
Nothing fancy, just a straight right.
Back in from ringside.
Effectively using the knee.
And this is just outrageous power.
Into a German.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
The strength of that slam.
The finishing touches could be coming Sonya's way here.
She better have a good reason for this.
Ooh.
Deville's struggling to defend herself.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
Series of reversals.
And using the bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Here it comes, Byron. Look at the height.
It is
the Outsider's Edge.
Deville's struggling to defend herself.
Keeps getting cut down.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Struggling to defend herself.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
Hoist it up.
All the way to the box.
She avoids the attack completely. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Cross body.
The target's been acquired once more.
What a rolling spear.
The champ will stay champ.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Gosh, what a match.
Oh, that backfired. Not the position you want to be in right now. Deville struggling to defend herself.
Deville needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
As a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
Turns that back on Sonya.
Good chance for her to gain her wits about.
Bad predicament right here. Oh, man, right into the post.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Oh, dumping him over the top rope. Look at this! Down through the table!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys. keeps getting cut down.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
The WWE Universe always says they want tables. It looks like she's giving them what they want.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Sonya Deville trying to psych herself up, get into a proper zone.
Ooh, she'd had enough of that.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Boom!
Oh, oh. Ouch.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
It seems like she's looking. Huh? Another one bites the dust to the champ. Sleeper hold, sit. Tap out!
Makes the cover!
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
And Sonya is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, Sonya getting some newly determined focus.
Sonya's lost any momentum here.
Deville needs to be resourceful in this situation.
And what's she gonna do at this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Opponent perched on the top rope. The superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex.
Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is this superstar gonna hold it?
A table with authority.
Her body cut that table in half.
There might not be anything left of her after that.
Excellent. She's been on the offensive for a little while now,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Seeing an answer for every one attempted.
She's trying one more time.
What a rolling spear. Now that is why they're the champ.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Big forearm.
Now that clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
They say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
She flips it back on her.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Sonya's lost any momentum here.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
That was vicious.
Measuring it up one more time.
Reversal on Deville. Running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Shoulder tackle.
trying one more time.
What a rolling spear.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Oh, man, she had to tap out. What a win. Makes the cover. I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Broke out with a fist to the face. Quick thinking pays off.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
Oh, and she turns it around. Strikes and kicks and punches. Pretty incredible.
Deville is struggling to defend herself.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
Oh, man.
Gotta get hot.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Run right through with the spear. But champions need to finish the job.
Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
Oh, man.
Into the ring now.
Oh, no, not with the back. Come on.
Able to parry that one.
Turns that back on Sonya.
Big time spine buster.
Good lead to a
try to go for it again.
What a rolling spear. A championship level move.
This is just outrageous power.
Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
Oh, that hurt.
That'll reach.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
The champions need to finish the job.
Looking for the victory.
Two. And the champ retains.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as